Trucks&Trains the back, and it's got a mini loud thingy. Ooh, there goes a nice car. Ow.
Sorry to all the truckers that are looking at me weird. They got a really nice truck. It's like a...
Oh.
Yeah, Alessandro. It's a, like a E model or something. See that green and white one?
Yeah. Here's the drive thing.
Got it. Oh, ooh, Rayliner. Classic, maybe? Yeah, that is actually. Yeah, that's her. That's actually pretty stinking cool. You know, ow! He's running his arm model today. Jimmy! sorry guys, cam work's not that great because I'm looking back to make sure there are no trucks coming in while watching this guy back up, so. And that guy's raising his dump bed. That guy's backing in. Bud, you're supposed to raise the third leg on the, or the third thing on the trailer. So everybody knows you're not loaded. I'll get here early next time.
Hey.
Don't you think you could sneak up on me? Don't. Richie, come on, man. G. Yes, my favorite loader. That is my favorite loader. I cannot. That is, in my opinion, that loader is the best. Change my mind, I dare you. Keith, why did you just fire it up? Oh, well that would be good. That would explain it. He's just raising the dump bed. The dump block. The dump trailer. Blah. Me can't speak. Language. Anyways, there moves Richie, or there goes Richie. Yeah. You won't see me over here. Nope. You're still missing your mud flap, Jocelyn. There's Richie.
Park next to a Volvo.
I like this little shot. This is like super dang low. Probably shouldn't really be shouldn't doing this, but. Sorry, DOT, if you're watching this, please don't find her. She's a great friend of mine. We got a Navistar. Yes. I might be turning around. Where are you going? Must be going to get another load. Dang. Okay. Looks like we got us a convoy. Man, wait for those guys. Finally, they decided to do a convoy. Yes. I didn't see anything.